To sign in, please enter the email address you have registered with, followed by the password, and click Sign In.